Here they are. We get our first opportunity to talk to them. The new tag team on the block of Smoky Mountain Wrestling. Impressive they are, the gangsters. New Jack.
Let me tell you something. 30 years ago, we would have been strung up in somebody's tree, getting hung for beating two white boys the way we just did. But now, you might want to come out here and put some belts on us, but the only belts we gonna be wearing around here is the tag team belt. Let me tell you something. I don't like being up here. I was getting out of my car. I slipped and fell. It's a tobacco spit. And you know what I'm saying? Nothing but rednecks up here. Nothing but geeks up here. Nothing but coal miners up here. Chicken farmers, Klansmen. I don't like nobody but my partner. You understand? I don't care who you line up in front of me. I'm going to show you how bad New Jack and Mustafa is. You want to talk about violence? Violence to you might be putting somebody in a figure four. Violence to me is taking a can of gas and pouring it on you and setting you on fire. Like me or not, I didn't come up here to be liked. I came up here to get paid. And whoever you put in front of me, I'm going to drop you down. I'd like to send a special shout out to my homeboy, OJ Simpson. Keep up the good work, baby. Two less we got to worry about. You understand? Keep up the good work. Louis Farrakhan will be the next president. Yeah. Snoop Dogg, we know you're innocent. You called me last night. You understand? Get ready, Smoky Mountain, because we're going to set this place on fire.
All right, fans, there they are, the team to be heard from. It's Smoky Mountain Wrestling. New Jack, Mustafa, Saed, the Gangstas. We'll be back right after this.